just talked to Kesh. Looks like some of the clan are back at the Nexus. Hired on as mercs instead of part of the initiative, but still. Good call you made, letting her keep the drive core.
New dawn for the Krogan, huh?
Never thought I'd see the day. Sovereign Krogan as equal allies. My mother would have approved.
I'd like to know more about you.
Fire away.
How did you and Vetra meet?
Huh, that's right. Your father brought you into the project pretty late, didn't you? Must have been a pretty steep learning curve since...
You could say that.
You make do with what you get. Anyway, I met Vetra back when we were building the Nexus. She swiped supplies I was trying to get for Kesh right under my nose. I tried to intimidate her into turning them over to me, and let me tell you, that Turian takes shit from no one.
I have no problems believing that.
Yeah, she told me off good. But here's the best part. She waited until I saw her again in Kesh's office, no less, to tell me she'd been working for Kesh all along. They're both still laughing at me over that.
I'd like to know about Morda.
She leads the colony, Clan Nakmor. We adopted her in a few centuries ago. Morda's a fine warlord, proud but practical. As long as Tan doesn't have say over the clan, you'll be able to talk her back into the initiative. Something's gonna have to get done about Spender, though, or it'll get ugly again.
We can talk more later.
Sure.